An interesting situation is looking London, talking Tokyo. Squint. Unfortunately, there are a few children and adults who have grown from childhood onwards with a squint. And they have lived with the stigma of being called whatever in this world and being made a prank and fun in their class, in their offices and everywhere. There is no need for somebody to suffer this torture, because they can't go for an interview very easily, they cannot face people, they don't like going for events, they become introverts. Let's start, why does a squint come up? Most often than not, a squint is because from childhood, a child had a number and the eyes never saw very well. So 80% of the time, it is glasses, glasses and glasses. So if a child was taken to an eye doctor at a proper time and if the correct number was given, they would not undergo lazy eye and secondarily after a lazy eye, a squint. So it is an absolutely treatable condition if picked up early and treated early. Unfortunately, in our society, a lot of people feel and have been told by elders that wait, as the child grows up, the squint will disappear. Believe you me, 90% of the time the squint will never disappear. And by the time they go to the doctor after 5 years, it will be too late and a surgery will have to be done. So as I said, an important part, that if you have a regular checkup, give the child and make him wear glasses, do his lazy eye treatment called amblyopia treatment, treat his lazy eye, do some squint exercises in childhood. All this can be done before the age of 10. After that, it does not work. So the sooner one picks up, the sooner one treats, the less one afraid is, the better the results. Unfortunately, however, if somebody has got squint, squint means the eyes can be going either in or they could be going out. It could be the left eye or the right eye, or it could be alternating. And with modern technology, there is very good squint surgery available. And it's fairly simple from the patient's perspective, because one need not go into the eye. It is from outside the eye that the muscles are covered up. So wherever the squint is in, the muscle which is pulling it in is weakened. The strong muscle is made weak and the weak muscle is made strong. That's how squint surgery is done. And all in all, results in squint surgery is phenomenally good from the patient's perspective, cosmetically, and more important, to boost their own ego, self-acceptance, and their own understanding about life, besides the most important part of getting binocular vision or depth of field. With one eye, we can never get depth of field. With both the eyes, we can get stereopsis, or 3D image of the world. Hence, just to repeat mildly, in childhood, treatment of squint is glasses, exercises, amblyopia treatment, and if all that does not work, squint surgery is an excellent way to get rid of your squint at any age and not suffer from the stigma of looking London, talking Tokyo.